Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, this is Ubuntu operating system installed PC, and I'm going to show you how to install a screen recorder in Ubuntu. This is Ubuntu 16.04, or you can install using this technique in any version of the Ubuntu. So friends, at first we have to open terminal. So to open terminal, you just press Ctrl Alt T on the keyboard. See, terminal opens. You can also right click and open terminal. Now there is one of the best screen recorder for Ubuntu is Record My Desktop. So I'm just showing you how to install this Record My Desktop. So you just need to press sudo. Just type sudo space apt space install Record My Desktop. Now press enter. Enter your PC password and then again press enter. So friends, now we have to open the application. Go to activities. See, just hover your pointer to activities, click on it, and then you will find type search. Here you just need to type Record My Desktop and you will see the logo here. The first one is Record My Desktop. This is the logo of Record My Desktop. Now you just need to open it. This opens. Now we can go to advanced. Go to performance, frames per second, zoom, zero compression. These are the options. Sounds, miscellaneous display, device default. You can use also external, your external microphone also. When you use your external microphone, you will see the option here, or use jack formation. So let's record a video. Select window or record option here. Select the whole window and then click record option. You can, if you select this window, you can record a something like this. See, if you want to record this option, simply select this option and then Record My Desktop record only that part of the screen. Quit. Go on. Type Record My Desktop. Click. And then you can see this area is selected. Now to remove this, you just need to click here. Just right click and selection is removed. See, this option selected, area selected. just right click here and then it removes. Now click record. It will be recorded in hidden. Now again open activities. Advanced working directory temporary over existing files. Hello, hello, hello. See, you will see the icon here. Just stop and then you will see here file is progressing, stopping. Please wait while recording is being encoded. Let's cancel this. In the taskbar you will see, just right click on it icon and then click stop. So friends, in this way you can use record my desktop screen recorder in Ubuntu. You can use in any version of the Ubuntu and it works on any version.